yellow truck is Matt Crafton, and the truck on the outside, the black and red, is Ben Rhodes, both playoff contenders, as well as Austin Cindric here.
So look at Matt Crafton wobble around there. How do you, it's so difficult to balance going for it, trying to grab those stage points, but then getting loose like that and find yourself three wide. Matt Crafton just needs to survive. How do you balance that?
Lost a little bit of that momentum, and Cindric was right there to pounce, and not only did he take the position from Crafton, he's going to try to get it from Ben Rhodes as well.
What a strong move by Cindric. I think right now Matt Crafton needs to manage his expectations, try to get him some stage points here. He runs in the eighth spot. Don't lose another spot there to the aid of John Hunter Nemechek here with just four laps to go in this stage.
Crafton's truck seems to run well when it's by itself, and then it's a handful when he gets in traffic.
John Hunter Nemechek in ninth.
I was just going to say, Vincent, at Texas, you're always in traffic. These trucks are just stuck together.
Johnny Sauter's made a move up to the 10th position now. Johnny is in the points-paying position here, just 1 point for 10th.
Wyatt Snyder in that 51, led 21 laps, right now finds himself in second, and that's his teammate Christopher Bell behind him, and another teammate in front of him in Noah Gregson as John Hunter Nemechek moves past the 21 of Johnny Sauter inside the top 10. Final two laps here in stage two. The pits are closed, as always, with two to go in the stage.
Remember, at the end of stage one, our top six positions were all playoff contenders. Right now, only one playoff contender, Christopher Bell, in our top five.
Bell on board with him now, running in third. His teammate Myatt Snyder up ahead immediately in that white truck, and then a little further up in the distance, Noah Gregson in the 18, last week's winner at Martinsville. Scored his first career win last week. How sweet it would be for Gregson if he could go back-to-back. Final lap here in stage two.
Sauter wants that point, Vince. He makes his way to the inside of Nemechek. Can he clear him in turn three? Yes, he's got that spot.
Loom large here for Johnny Sauter.
Noah Gregson through turn four. He's going to win the stage. Gregson, Snyder, Bell, KBM, 1, 2, 3 to end stage.